do it right. You should keep it simple, straightforward, and to the point.
The summer of 2019, the summer that was the most busy from all summers. It passed extremely fast, I couldn't even process it. This is what I did all day, every day. Woke up every single day at 6:40 a.m. Brush my teeth. Wait, did I say every day? Well, I meant most days, okay? Maybe it just felt like 6:40, but it was more like
8 o'clock.
I went to school, came back from school, packed my things, ate what I could, and jumped on the bus. Got off the bus and started editing. I started editing.
Intro.
A lot of my time was put into editing, but I got to spend a little bit of it with Juan and Rachel down at the supermarket.
Hi guys, woo!
We ate lunch. Right after then, we went to the trips. The trips were the fun part. And I went to the most exciting trips, because after all, I was the camera guy. And of course, to get to the trips, we drove there. And let me tell you, my friend, it took a long time. We drove a lot. Like, a lot. Don't get me wrong, I had a great time at trips. Well, I had a great time with my friends, because without them, the place would have been, you know, super boring for a filmmaker. Even in times when I would edit till like 1 o'clock in the morning on an overnight trip, they were still there and always cheering me up and like, you know, pushing me to do stuff.
Let's go!
And they're awesome, I love them. From there came all the great memories of the summer. Getting the best shots was my top priority, so I had to run. So I was running everywhere. As long as I got the best shot, I was happy.
Damn, I got soaked for that shot. Soaking.
So we had to stay consistent. That means giving out a video every single week. It was tough, but we managed. And you know, putting some creativity into it makes it amazing. A lot of work was put into the videos, but after all, I think it was great.
All that's left to do now is to go to sleep and do the whole thing again. Hashtag no regrets.
This was my 2019 summer.
I'm digging through the glove box.
I had one more day in New York City, so the only thing I was able to think of was to go explore the city. So that's what I did.
Run away with me. We're on the way to New York City. Take my hand and see. Manhattan never looked so pretty. Travel light and see the world. And say hello to New York City. And say hello to New York City. And say hello to New York City. Run away with me. We're on the way to New York City. Take my hand and see. Manhattan never looked so pretty. Travel light and see the world right. You'll never know if you never go. So run away with me and say hello to New York City.
We made ourselves a little souvenir from that trip. A reminder that sits on our desk to remember the good old days.